Hello! It's that way. That way, that way, yeah! It's Aliens Colonial Marines. It's me, Matt. This is Adventures in Backlogging. Hello! How are we all? Doing well? I hope so. I'm going to carry on with the campaign. Because what else is there to do in this game? I don't know. I feel like this game is... I think there's a little bit of hyperbole around how bad this game is. But make no mistake, it is not good. But maybe I've just not got to the bit that's a real shit show yet.
How far from the dropship are we?
Want that in meters or the number of things trying to kill us?
Like, so far it's been fine. I have to kill a bunch of enemies with the pump shotgun, so here I am using the pump shotgun, which is a bad weapon. In fact, all the weapons in this game are bad.
How is the ship still in one piece?
Shooting in this game is bad.
Let's go a different way!
Oh, you think?
Oh.
2-1, this is Raider 6-5. It's getting hairy as shit down here. Are you close? Over.
Nope.
Define close, 6-5.
We are not close.
2-1, defining close is kicking your ass in person. The PMCs are trying to take our dropship to escape. Get back here.
I'm lying to you with 20 mics. But be advised, shit's all exploding and shit. Now we'll be there as fast as we can.
Jesus, that's a long load. That is a long load. Fuck. Okay, don't go that way. That's what I needed to do. Good. In that way? Can't get through there. Get to minimum safe distance, eh? What is the minimum safe distance in a hull breach? Not on the ship? Right. It's a minimum safe distance. How can I can't get to minimum safe distance! I'm on the ship! Jesus.
They didn't want us to know, kid. We stumbled on something we shouldn't have.
Okay. That's... Wait, are they saying that the PMC troops were on the Sephora as well? I don't know, the writing is bad.
There's more Marines! Execute and continue cloak! Get in the escape vehicle!
Shooting dudes.
Let's go! Squad 6, get up here! We're leaving you behind!
Okay, oh, they're evacuating. Okay. Good to know. Oh god, this is a long load. Let's hide the load times behind doors. Hey, hey, hey. Okay, that worked. blow a hole in the ship that we're on. Blast to the head. No more head. Okay. Steve Cop.
Bishop, this is Winter. Do you ever read on the structural integrity of the elevators?
And the aesthetic of the alien movies?
They have power, but the damage is unknown. Would not advise. Over. Trust me.
Same token, you can't actually fucking see any of it.
Distress.
Yeah, no shit. Alien juice. Yay, yay, yay. Conspicuous alien juice drip.
I'm tracking hostiles.
Multiple signals, all around and closing.
Oh, we got aliens as well, fantastic. Whoa! They're doing some fucking damage there! Ah, it's pretty cool seeing a rival get. Oh, shit! Whoa! Fuck a duck! Alright, that was. That was something. I'm amazed I managed to fall down here without getting injured. What the fuck was that about? Oh, actually, it's not that far. Not as far as it looks. Oh! Shit me! Fuck! Oh! That's where I fell. Okay. Yeesh. Getting a bit more used to the shotgun. It's not so bad, it's just kind of generic. I don't know. fire that. Hey! Challenge complete. Big fucking signal. Okay, let's put a skin on this fucker. Why not? God, that's fucking garish, isn't it? Tighter spread. Yeah, fuck it. Might as well. Is there anything with the other ones? Okay.
Heard the automatic seal blow. Winner, run a bypass.
I've got to run a bypass.
Roger
fuck.
That.
Using. Oh. No gameplay component for bypass. Now. Seven enemies using primary weapons alternately. Okay. Jib five enemies. I can do that. No, I'm gonna go this way. See, this is the level design is very linear. Like, there's a bunch of hidden stuff in each level, but. There's no really incentive to explore because it doesn't.
I'm not sure how long we can keep the PMCs out of our ship. Once those mercenaries put us in danger, we are leaving you here.
As fast as we can, sir. There's bugs all over the ship.
Oi. Fucking hell. This is not. Oh, yeah, let me get that shit. No, let me get it. Let me get. Fuck you. Oh, the door's just cycling. Because the loading time is ridiculous.
Do you hear that?
I feel like the motion tracker is not as. Vital to the game as the designers would like to believe. Seriously? Boy!
My trail is going in.
Hey! Needs to give one more enemy. Jib. Gib, why do I keep saying Gib? Jib. Jib one more. Giblets. Hey! Oh, I died. No! Failure! I'm not trying to jib enemies anymore, so. Actually. Just get on with it. Just get on with it. Oy, oy, oy. Use a dropship to escape this logo. Five enemies with melee. Fuck. Okay. Go down well. Oy, oy, oy. See, I can't. motion to this, just not. Idea what that trophy's for. What's that trophy for? Oh, I'm not fucking around with it now. I'll be here all day otherwise. Oi! Shit, son! Oh. So well. Right, let's, ooh, what's this? Ammo. Fantastic. Yeah, I'm trying to abandon ship for fuck's sake. That's kind of what. That's kind of the whole thing. He's not done that to any of the shit that's exploded.
We can't react to this. We don't get back to the cargo bay. We're stuck here.
I just can't believe it.
Look at our ship. Rifles, primary fire. All right, best switch to the pulse rifle. Hey, that's a nice pulse rifle, isn't it? Look at that.
We're bleeding, Admiral. Everybody move.
Yep.
Get
yeah.
To the airlock. Raider 6-5, we're coming in.
Coming in hot. I feel like I keep changing sides, even when I'm not crouching. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Is that this? What the fuck? Oh, that's where I'm supposed to be. Okay. Right. Alright. I have no idea. Arsenal upgrades. Oh, I've got the submachine gun. Sounds. What the fuck do I need a sound suppressor for? What do I need a sound suppressor? Fuck. Dumb. Assault rifle. Reflex sight. Zoom sight. Poof. Whatever. Got my garish pulse rifle. Ready to go.
Have an override. When do you need to arm the emergency?
Might as well be fucking kissing on him. Doing no fucking damage. There we go. Oh shit.
Right, cool. I know where I'm going now. Oh, this is trash. First-person shooter with a shooting feel bad. Silly of me, wasn't it? It was very silly of me. It was not a situation I should have walked into. Fucking hell. Bad. Real bad. Jesus, it's taking me back a while. Might as well get some arsenal upgrades, I suppose. There isn't really anything, is there? Anything good for the assault rifle? No, not really. Oh! No, actually. Yeah. Let's do that. Fuck it, why not? Get rid of the shotgun. Over the back of the assault rifle.
Get your asses in here so we can be back.
Oh, this is a bad sight.
The doors have an override. Winter, you will need to arm the emergency releases on the cargo bay door.
I'm just playing badly. I'm just not even. No good. Jesus, I've only been playing for 25 minutes. It feels like I've been playing for about 4 hours. Ugh. It's just not good, is it? I bought that site. I don't even like that site. I'm going to take that telescopic sight off. It's shit. Reflex sight is where it's at. There we go.
Get your asses in here so we can evac.
Negative, actual. We can't remote open the cargo doors. I think the ship is buckling on top of us.
The doors have an override. Winter, you will need to arm the emergency releases on the cargo bay door.
How did this rat get released with this license on this mission? It's not great. It's not great.
Get your asses in here so we can get back.
Negative, actual. We can't remote open the cargo doors. I think the ship is buckling on top of them.
The doors have an override. Winter, you will need to arm the emergency releases on the cargo bay door.
Fuck off. Shooting just feels so crap. It doesn't feel like I'm making any sort of connection with the enemies.
Get your asses in here so we can get back.
Negative, actual. We can't remote open the cargo doors. I think the ship is buckling on top of them.
The doors have an override. Winter, you will need to arm the emergency releases on the cargo bay door.
Shooters on that one. Here I am playing this bad shooter. Where'd you come from? You fucking shoot me anyway. Right down there.
Six, doing? Get on the crane and make one, Winner!
There doesn't seem to be any correlation between the animation and the sound of the assault rifle. It seems like the guy's kind of stuck. Five by fuck. Very good. Absolutely no impact whatsoever, didn't it? Just it's fucking wet. There's no oomph to anything in this game. Sound design's bad. It feels bad. Okay, I'm in one piece.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Tell her.
Tell me what?
What the hell is going on?
When you woke with the xenomorph on your face.
I told you, it was dead. There's nothing wrong with me.
Yeah, lies.
Did its exterior resemble bones, white and color, almost like a spider with a tail?
Yeah, my throat hurt a little, but I'm fine.
Oh, look at that texture warping on her neck.
You're gonna die.
Jesus.
How do we know that?
It happened to Keys.
Did happen to Keys.
How long?
Hours, maybe a day.
I'm gonna throw up.
Let's move. There's a colony called Hadley's Hope, not too far from here. What's left of it?
Yeah.
Our shortwaves don't work for shit down here. We need to find a way to regroup anyone that made it off the Sulaco.
What happened to it, sir?
As we can tell, the atmospheric processor blew like a 40 megaton bomb.
Oh. Doesn't sound too hopeful.
All we got, kid.
Fucking burn.
Sir, are you planning on talking about what just happened with Wei Yu?
Nope. I think it's safe to say that the United States Colonial Marines are at war with Weyland Yutani.
Is it? Is that a thing that can even be at war with the corporation? I guess you can. Guess you can. Alright. So there's just like 70 of us now. What's my challenges? Service pistol? Jesus! Guess we're using the service pistol for a bit. Fucking hell. Alright. What we got for the service pistol? Let's get... Oh, I haven't got any things. Oh, no. Alright, well, let's use the service pistol for a little bit. Why not? Why not?
Change of subject. Sir, what do you know about the Marines that were sent here 17 weeks ago?
17 weeks ago.
Same as you. Two full squads dispatched with a Weyland-Yutani escort and a civvy. The civvy, a warrant officer named Ripley. A shraphead named Hicks.
Shraphead.
Small girl. All that survived.
That is a...
They were in cryo from landing on Ferry 161. Are we to believe Weyland boarded the ship and brought it back here? Why would they do that? That doesn't make any sense.
No, it most certainly doesn't. Eyes up, Reed.
Okay. There we go. Alright. I feel like there should be more devastation after a fucking atmospheric processor that's over there when nuclear. But whatever. What do I know? The fuck was that?
You guys heard that, right?
I want to stick around and find out what it was. She might not look like much, but Hadley's hope might be the only thing that can keep us alive. We have an operation center to get up.
Okay.
Right, let's get to operations and secure. We got over 100 trap heads to round up.
I don't feel like there should be anything left of this. Also, they keep saying shrap heads like it's a thing. Doesn't seem like a thing. Does not seem like a thing. Whatever. Oh, it's just telling me I've got things I can... Whatever, okay, cool. Fine. Yay. Oh, the pistol feels bad.
Picking something up on my tracker.
Okay. It's that. It's a bit of shred in the fucking
yeah,
fan.
You picked up somebody's lost blanket on your track. Jesus. Sort out your false positives.
Okay. Oh, look at these textures. Wow. Fucking terrible. Right, there's your acid burn.
Winter, get a welder through that damn door.
Get a welder through you in a minute, bossy motherfucker. Oh, this is a game that looks like ass.
Feel tight.
We need to get this up and running. Bishop, see what you can do.
All right, so this is...
Put the smart gun case on the table over there.
Buzz at the end of...
Winter, see if you can cycle the terminal to power the table on.
Receive orders from crews, okay.
All right, get your asses back over here. Bishop and myself will shore up here and start diagnostics on any system that'll boot up. Bella and Reed will head out to the comm relay tower and secure an uplink to all our boys out there. Call him up. Get him back.
Sir, I'd like to go with them if possible. I can protect them.
Curb it, Nugget. You and Winter are gonna sweep the perimeter of the compound and plant motion sensors that we can monitor.
Okay.
Understood.
We're on it, sir.
Place the motion sensors to establish the perimeter. Right, alright, cool. Where are we going? Going over here.
Did Captain just call me Nugget back there?
Affirmative, Nugget.
Look, let's get these sensors up ASAP. I want to get back.
I know you do, man. This protects us all, not just Bella.
Alright, that's locked. Where am I going? I can't... Oh, they just didn't put a texture in there. Okay, cool. Cool! Motion sensor placed.
Bishop, this is Winter. The first motion sensor is in place, over.
Roger that, Winter. You got four more to go.
That's your face hugger room. Oh, there's the face hugger. Fantastic. Fan service. That's why none of this shit was destroyed in the explosion.
These flunkers are still dead. It was on Bella. Winter, what is going on in here?
You tell me, man. You tell me. I just work here.
All right, just got the second sensor up and running.
Affirmative, Winter. All clear to continue.
Why is it still showing... I've had a look at my Arsenal upgrades. Why are you still showing me Arsenal upgrades? Gee whiz, right, okay. Right, fantastic. Piss off now.
Let's all sleep in that creepy science experiment lab. I'll bring s'mores.
Frickin' creepy.
Someone thought this writing was cute. Voice acting's pretty decent. I'll give it that.
Bishop, you should have a clear link to Sensor 3, over.
Ryan's not great.
Clear copy, Winter. Sensor 3 has solid link.
Also, they got Lance Henriksen, so, you know, that's cool. There's just nothing going on, is there? I almost think I'd rather play Alien Trilogy.
Looks like Sensor 4 is operating at nominal.
Shit show of a game.
Affirmative, Winter. One more to go.
Yes, there's one more to go. But where? Over here. I hope that. Okay, so there's your sentry guns.
Guns are dry. Every bullet.
Okay. Ah, there it is. That's where it goes.
Actual, come in. We got Sensor 5 operational. You should be getting a perimeter. Report if nominal, over.
Roger, Winter. The perimeter looks good from here.
Not so much.
What the hell is going on?
Power surge. Winter and O'Neill. The sensor in the morgue just went offline. Figure out what happened to it and get back to operations.
Oh, yeah.
Actual out.
Yeah. That's definitely gonna be... not gonna be any creatures there or anything. Fucking sensor in the morgue, my dick.
O'Neill, location has
Oh yeah, no shit, our location's been compromised. Whoop! Fuck that. Yeah, I'm not doing that headshot challenge right now. I really can't be asked. It's just gonna take forever to get through the game. Come on. Shit, let's go this way. Whoa, hello. Come on. Got ya. Hey!
Made it through. Keep up.
What? Ah, fuck Ooh. You.
Slippery little bastards, aren't you? Winner. I saw an old sentry turret on your helmet cam. You remember where it was?
Yeah, I remember where it was.
I do, sir. We'll run and grab it.
Roger, I remember seeing one in the main hallway.
Yeah, I know where it was. I went past it. I've seen aliens. I know where the sentry guns are. Jesus Christ.
Follow me back. Winner, get that turret next to the ammo stash.
All right, that'll work. All right, play it. There we are. Cool.
Ah!
Oh, hello.
Still standing.
Oh, I guess that counts as a headshot.
Weird.
Enemy down!
Gather up. We overloaded the generator when we cycled the power to the mess hall. Reed and Bella have gone dark.
Okay.
It's imperative we get the relay tower back up now to contact our Marines. We won't last long if it's just us in here.
Alright, I'm going to put the laser sight on my pistol, because I think I'll probably be able to get that pistol. That pistol upgrade. I've also got that. Submachine gun. Armor, high capacity magazine. Laser target. Death scale. Very good. Evocative.
There is an access tunnel that should take you straight there.
O'Neill, Winter, take the smart gun with you. Get our girls back. Head through the sewer line. That should get you to the relay tower. Copacetic?
Okay. Copacetic, I suppose. Ah! Ooh, I get the smart gun! Sweet!
Copacetic, sir. Winner, let's roll.
Alright, this is gonna be interesting. So what can I do with the smart gun? Nothing. It's not, doesn't really do anything, actually. Okay. And I can't use my motion sensor, which is dumb. So, apart from having an overlay and not letting you do anything, what benefit does the smart gun give me? Okay. What benefit does it give me? Okay.
My tracker is getting lit up here. You better get ready for this
okay.
Shit!
Okay. Tracks. That's good. Oh, is that hanging? Is he hanging from? Just. Oh, okay. Blinked out. Just hang there and blink out. Unequip it and just drop it. Alright, cool. Cool. Alright, that's fine. That makes sense. It doesn't make any sense! Ah! Oi! That's bad. That's very, very bad. Fucking hell! Oh! I died. But I got a trophy, so, you know, that's something. Oh, these loads are atrocious. They are not good load times. The textures are bad. Level design is bad. It's sound design is bad. It's just poor. The whole thing's just poor. Copacetic. Let's get the bloody smart gun.
Copacetic, sir. Winner, let's roll.
Alright, let's roll. Let's roll. I wanna roll. Dun, 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 dun. I wanna roll. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. I want to roll. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. I wanna roll. Am I even going the right? I don't know if I'm even going the right way. I'm not even going remotely the right way.
Tracker is getting lit up here! Gotta get ready for this shit!
Dry already.
Watch your ammo count, Winter. There's no way to resupply down here.
Yeah, well, I guess I'm just not gonna resupply, eh? 48 rounds. Shit. You're dead. Oh. Ah, first class dog tags.
This is 2-1. The sewer is compromised. Has anyone heard from Bella or Reed? Over. God damn it. This is 2-1. Does anyone read me?
No one read you. Whoop. God, you could make that simpler, eh? Off, yeah? Or don't, you know, whatever. Now, this could be so much better if it was any good. it could be so much better. But it's not. It's poor. Are you taking the piss? Are you actually taking the piss? This is where you're checkpointing me. Fuck you, video game. Fuck you.
Setting, sir. Winner, let's roll.
Alright, let's go to the comm tower. Not this way. This way. For. Yay, I killed one with melee. Two! Three more of those. Great. To get one more. Awesome. I seem to not die. My fucking melee progress. Jesus. It's just something back to operations, isn't it?
Take the smart
devils. Oh, fuck off.
Get our girls back. Head through the sewer line. That should get you to the relay tower. Copacetic?
Yeah, I suppose.
Copacetic, sir. Winner, let's roll.
All right, come on, let's go. I'm not gonna fucking die this time. Ridiculous load time. Right, come on, you sets of bastards.
My tracker is getting rid of here. You better get ready for this shit.
Fuck you! Take this smart gun. It's a smart gun. It auto-target locks. You still can't fucking hit anything with it. Fuck off.
Neil, winner, take the smart gun with you. Get our girls back. Head through the sewer line.
I'm sick of taking the fucking smart gun with me. I really am.
Copacetic, sir. Winner, let's roll.
Ugh. I don't seem to be taking any acid damage. That's the weird thing about it. Whoa, I'll burn through that quick. Jesus, that's all my ammo gone already. am taking fucking acid damage. Of course.
This is 2-1. The sewer is compromised. Has anyone heard from Bella or Reed? Over. 2-1. Does anyone read me?
Kick his ass, Seabass. Yo, Chris. Chris has joined the stream.
Still standing.
See, that counts as a headshot and not a melee kill. Even though you press the melee button to do it. Fun. Okay, hello. Good, I don't have to use that anymore. Fucking horde mentality of the aliens, right? At least. Jesus. I need some health now. Okay. Hey, I've got upgrades. So that's something. Huh. Do I want a laser sight on that? No, probably not. Nope, I don't want that. I don't want anything to do with the tactical shotgun. Service pistol. Oh, I got a skin for my service pistol. Woo! Fucking fabulous. I think they probably made a mistake in this game by having the single and multiplayer. Whoa! Whoa! Fuck off! Single and multiplayer progression. The same. Problem is, I just can't get any further because there's just loads of them. Which I get, I know is a point, I guess, but. Ah, fantastic. That's what I need. Health. It does look pretty good when you punch him and you go back. But yeah, it is choppy as fuck though.
What the hell did we just walk into?
A big fucking nest.
Weapons hot. But don't fire if you don't have to.
Like, there's a bit of me that's imagining the better game that this could be. I'm just so disappointed. So disappointed. Oh, fuck off! See, now that's pretty cool. That's not happened before, so far.
To the left!
Where? Where? saw a door going up here. Let's see where it goes. Oh, it just brings me out there. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to go on that way. Oh, no, can't go that way. It's not that way. That is an ominous noise. Oh, hello. No, you're not gonna... Really?
What the
fuck was that about? I can't turn, there's nothing to my left. Stop telling me to turn left. Oh, I saw something. Finally checkpointed it.
Winter, right. O'Neill, do you read? Bishop boosted the shortwave signal. Do you copy?
Affirmative. We hear you, Actual. Signal is still weak.
Turn left, brother.
Understood.
Don't turn left.
We're tracking your movements.
Can't fucking turn left.
The elevator.
Roger that, sir.
Oh, I'm
something's not right. Follow
me. Shit, something's not right.
Hello, my name is O'Neill, and I state the obvious. That is my role in this narrative. To consistently state the obvious. We are in a colony that has been overrun by murderous aliens. Something's not right.
Fucking... Ooh, that is Gorman's pistol. Legendary weapon! Is it? It's not that fucking legendary. Like, he shoots one xenomorph with it and then blows himself up. Legendary.
I'll get it open.
Okay. Takes his shotgun. That's legendary. Gorman's pistol is just a fucking pistol. I might as well not... Wait, can I not turn my light on? Oh, cool, my light's not working. Oh, hello. So what was that? Oh, that was just the end of the mission. That's how the mission ends. Cool. What? What the fuck? Ah! Oh, this game's bad! The mission just ends. Okay. Right, fine.
Where?
Oh, I've been thingamabobbed. I've been, Oh. You're an ugly fucker, look at you. Have I been face hugged yet? I can't have been face hugged yet.
Come on, come on.
No face.
Does anyone read? This is Winter. I'm in trouble and I don't know where I am. Come on, you stupid radio.
Winter? Holy shit, man. I thought you were dead. How are you alive?
I don't know what happened.
I used the last of my ammo just now on a couple of bugs. I came down into the tunnels looking for you.
So what do we do, man?
I dropped my tracking beacon at the elevator. Use it to meet me there. Come on, keep moving. Gotta find a way out, man.
the first time I've seen my shadow this whole game. Me and my shadow. So, my girlfriend got me Jeff Goldblum's jazz album for Christmas. Just as a laugh, because she thought I would be funny. And it is. But we were giving it the weekend. Fuck. And, Jeff Goldblum does a duet of Me and My Shadow with Sarah Silverman. It's fabulous. It's really fabulous. Yeah, don't go under there. He's gonna. If he doesn't poke through. Why did he. Why? Whoa! Alright. Alright. You better not checkpoint, mate, where I'm still in the fucking cocoon. Because I think that might just break me. Oh, good. Yeah. You had to drop your fucking rifle, didn't you? I mean, now my flashlight's working. Whatever. Oi! Alright. So where does he drop here? He drops. Wait! The fuck is with that alien design? Oh yeah, this is good. Nothing's gonna happen here. Okay. What the fuck? Where am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go there, apparently. Oh, so he can't follow me into the... What? Oh, he's too big to go in the vent. Okay. Because he's a big fucker. Oi.
What the hell? That's a Marine.
That's supposed to be Hudson.
Must have been from the Sulaco.
I think it is. Yeah, bandage on the arm. Probably supposed to be Hudson. Find a way out of the sewers. How about find a fucking weapon? Eh? I thought it was Hudson. It's a dead alien. Okay. Oh, cool. Dead alien corpses.
There's all these husks in the sewer. What kind of bugs are these?
Damn it. You ran into those? There are some still alive down there.
Good.
So move slowly, Winter. Near as I can tell, they're attracted to sound. If one gets close, stand perfectly still until it goes away.
Okay, blind aliens. That's not a bad concept, I suppose. This is actually pretty creepy. give the game that. We're okay. It's all tumory and shit. Go. I guess this would be why you wanted a suppressor attachment for the weapons. Oh! So I guess are these the aliens that died in the explosion? Radiation or something? I think it could look like, it could look creepy, but it just, they just didn't pull it off. Like, the idea is creepy, and, like, the flashing lights around all... Whoa!
Damn, man! You didn't tell me those guys exploded!
That didn't... That didn't work.
Yeah, it's not good. They were like, oh, what's that noise? And then they fucking exploded! Coming to you.
That's... This is poor writing. Poor writing, poor execution. Like, the idea of... Like, the idea... Oh, it's Newt's doll. It's a very, very poor model. Look at the hair on that thing. And I got a trophy for it. What the fuck? Like, the idea of having no weapons and having to sort of pick your way through a bunch of these alien husks and then one of them moving. That's pretty fucking cool. But it just failed in execution. Oh. I guess these are the boilers then. Oh, okay, there's several. Doesn't look as impressive or exciting as I think they thought it did. Just gonna... I get the idea of this section, but it's going on fucking ever. I'm just padding it out now. Oh, shit. The AI, like the AI is bad. Okay. If it's another, if this door opens into a room where I've got to do another sewage pump and then cut open another door, somebody fucked up. Oh, what do you know?
There you go.
Hey, yourself.
Good talk.
Likewise.
I'm closing in on the signal.
Okay.
Let's keep moving. We're almost out of here, bro.
Can I have a gun? You don't want to give me a pistol or something? No? You prick. You fucking prick. Oh, look. More boilers! Fuck's sake. Can we just not? Hello, friends. Like, this could be so tense and effective if it was just done better. It doesn't look good. The design's not quite there. So we've now seen two alien variants. just makes you fucking crawl through this section. Can I help you? Guess not.
Winner, it's back! Oh, it's right on me! A huge bug is...
Bye, O'Neill. Off. Fuck you. One of my challenges is purchase a Xeno combat upgrade. You can only play as Xenos in multiplayer, and no one's fucking playing multiplayer. I bet this was a bitch if you were playing this on the PC and you don't have an analog controller. But you really do need to creep. I love the fact that it bumps into me. doing anything. I'm not doing anything. There's nothing down here. I'm gonna be very annoyed. Fucking kidding, man. There's nothing down here. There's just a fucking dead end to make you waste your fucking time. It's not tense because it's like scary, it's tense because I don't want to do all that shit again. Fucking
Winter, it's back! Oh, right. It's right on me! A huge bug is
okay. Okay. That was...
Hey! I made it to the elevator. I don't know where it went.
It's gonna be on the other side of the door.
Thank you.
that way. Where can I go? No, I can't go that. I can cut it. Cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it.
Okay.
Can I shut that door? Holy shit, Jesus. Oh, all my gear's just in a duffel bag that I lost. So I'm guessing O'Neill took the time to fucking pick up all my shit and put it in a duffel bag. Fuck it. Lazy. Hudson's pulse rifle acquired. Well, it's actually got a decent sized magazine. Arsenal upgrades. Ah, but the battle rifle. Why the fuck would I ever want to use that? Yay. Submachine gun, stock iron sight, stabilizing stock. Nope, none of this, please. Right, come on, let's finish this fucking mission so I can go and do something else, anything else with my life. 95 round magazine. Hudson. He put his name on it so you know it's his. Not sure that's how that works.
And go after her. Don't leave anyone behind.
Except you when
you split up. She was by the fuel cells when I ran into the shed.
Except you when you eventually burst.
On me. They'll try to cocoon her first. We got time.
How do you know that?
Because I just got cocooned.
Let's move.
Right. This way. Just sort of gone from tunnels to open areas. There's no Oh, Reed, hello.
Thanks. The hell? We got company, guys!
Oh, hello. There we go. Hey! All right. Back off. Shall we?
Thanks. I don't know what.
Hey, it's what I do.
No Marine gets left behind. You know that.
Let's get to the comm tower.
All the people that we left on the Sephora and the Sulaco.
The direct line is paced. I need time to run a bypass with the secondary systems cable bundle. No one needs to mess all of us, right?
No, I don't think we're going to be staying that long. Alright, come on.
Cover Reed! Smart control first!
Short control burst, smart. See, the wrote that line thinking, oh yeah, it's a callback to the movie, but it's not gratuitous. Or they wrote that line thinking that that's what they say in the movie. And I'm not sure which one. Not sure which one it is. Short control burst is probably the best way to play this game. I'm fucking flagging. I'm winning it just 2 hours and I am flagging. You can just carry 2 pulse rifles. That's brilliant.
Here we go. We're back up on direct line. Pack it up and we're Oscar Mike.
Also, none of the lingo feels good. It doesn't feel natural at all. It feels really forced. Got ya. Oh, there's the big fucker. There he is. It's big. It's very, very big. Okay.
Get moving, O'Neill. We're heading off at ops.
Fucking hell, is this like the longest mission in the history of video games or what? It's just gonna end now. No, it can't. It's just gonna be a bunch of ammo. It's not gonna end. Primer is. Oh, shh! I did not mean to select that. Slung flamethrower, but no actual flamethrower. It seems like an oversight. I feel like I should have a flamethrower. Off. No dismemberment animation. His bottom half just disappeared. Fantastic. Right, I don't like the battle rifle. So let's go to pulse rifle and... let's try the sub... Oh, wow, that was some bad texture popping. Let's try the submachine gun. Have I got any arsenal upgrades I can do on the submachine gun? Stick a sight on it, right? Stick a laser sight on it? Fuck yeah. Let's do that. Let's do that. And let's do the stock. Nope. Actually, pretty cool. It's a pretty cool gun. Submachine gun. How the fuck is the bar sign still up and lit? Like, shoot, and where am I? Like, yep. How is the bar sign still up? There has been a 40 megaton explosion. How is the bar sign still up and lit? It's the little things. I don't want to be nitpicky about it. I'm good at being.
Still no sign of Bella or Reed. Let's keep moving, Nugget.
We know that they've gone over to... We know that they've gone over to operations to rendezvous with us. So, of course, there's no fucking sign of Bella and Reed. They shouldn't be here. They should be at operations. Saying something just to fucking say something. Get on with it!
Okay. Who's a badass? I ran an illegal comm tower bypass with my bare hands.
I thought we were meeting you back up. Okay?
Yeah. If that happens again, put a bullet in my skull.
That's an order. I expect the same from you. Time comes, shoot me.
No one is shooting anyone else. Bella, there's a ton of Wayland's medical shit down here. There's gotta be a way to cut that thing out of you.
Yeah, no.
I can feel it moving.
Right, okay.
Stay alert. Check your trackers.
Check your trackers.
Marker nearby!
Just a big fucker.
Oh, fuck.
Top right. Oh, it's that one. Wait, which door is going?
Locker nearby.
Fuck is going on? This door, is it that door? Whoa!
Hold on, bitch! Everyone okay?
We're okay.
Roger that. All clear.
Is it? Who killed it?
Affirmative. I'm here.
Wait, where's O'Neill? What the hell happened to O'Neill?
Oh, God. This tracker's moving
with that thing.
Are we all good on ammo? We're going after it.
Wait! Belay that. If we go after O'Neill, we could all die.
Bella's gonna shoot you if you
don't.
You
can't be serious.
Think about what you're saying, Belle. It's too risky. As the ranking officer, I have to make the call.
Make the call? He's the one that made us go after you!
Reed, you come
yes.
with or not.
Yes.
But we are going after him. No Marine left behind. Court-martial us if you have to. Let's move, guys.
If we die, it's on you.
If we're dying, we're dead.
We go. We're out of ashes. Let's move.
Ready up! Weapons out!
Jesus, this mission is so fucking long!
Stay in the hangar. No one's stopping you from going back.
How is it still going?
Eyes up, people. Watch around. No friendly fire.
Focus! Let's keep moving!
Holy shit!
Oh, fuck me sideways. Away we go! Whoa! Kills me outright. Okay. Don't get caught by that thing. Jesus Christ. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, 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 ay.
Ready up! Weapons hot!
Son of a bitch. We should have stayed in the hangar.
We should have stayed in the hangar, but we didn't, did we?
Eyes up, people. Watch around. No friendly fire.
Focus. Let's keep moving.
Holy shit.
Drop it out, everyone. Out.
Right. That thing doesn't get hurt ever. Apparently.
We need to make a run for the gate.
Seriously? We don't even know if he's alive.
Nope.
Listen, you follow my lead.
That's just a random hole in the bottom of this container. The fuck?
Here it comes, people! Move
I really want to whoop this thing.
Bullets only piss this thing off!
Although for today, all I want to do is finish this fucking mission. That is all I want to do right now. So I can go and do something else. But... for some reason, there's just a ridiculously long mission in the middle of the fucking game. Pace in this game is fucking
sideways. Get out of the open! Hurry!
Oh, fuck. There it is.
We got company, guys!
Oh.
Bullets don't seem to make a difference.
How the fuck did you get there if you got taken? Alright, I've got to fight it with the power loader. Woo. Yay. This is shit. What was that about?
What the fuck?
Oh, come on! Come on.
Winter, he's right. Get in the loader, it might be our only chance.
Power loader spawned in a different place! No, I'm dead. Dead again. Dead again. Come on. I don't even know how to use the power loader to fight. You've been in the power loader exactly once before to move a crate. Right? Not even move a crate, lift the door. It's like, oh, jump in the power loader, fight it, because that's what happens in Aliens things. Power loader, shite. Thank you. are. A bit of that. Fuck off. Shake my fist in rage at this game. It's bad.
Bullets don't seem to make a difference.
Fight this immensely fast alien creature while you're in a fucking exoskeleton that cannot move at anything resembling decent speed. And before I've got in it, half my armor's already fucking gone anyway. It takes me so long to get in the fucking thing, I can't do anything. When I can do anything, it's just like, nope, there's a lot of things he's trying to make. Fuck off. You're leaking yet? Get out of that. Oh, what the? What is that? Oh. This is bad. This is very bad. Stop giving me tips for multiplayer mode in the loading screens for the campaign. Tell me how to use the fucking power loader. Please. Only chance for what? Oh. Mount power loader, okay. My armor's already fucking gone. Still not fucking dead. Good. Good. Oh! I can't get out and get health if he's on my ass! Okay. This is bad. I can't stop this stream until I finish this mission. I just can't do it. Fucking thing, die, please.
Winter, he's right. Get in the loader. It might be our only
chance. Can't get in the loader. Fucking hell's gone already. All right, come on, come on. All right, so we can do that. Oh, fuck off. Just parry everything I do, yeah, let's do that, eh? fuck off! Hey, right! Oh, fuck, that was dodgy. Fuck off! You can make it. You can make it. Yes! Oh no, I'm getting out the fucking power loader. Because of course I am. Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! This isn't even cheap, it's just fucking broken! Oh! Ah! Oh, I'm ranked up. That's something. For fuck's sake. Bit of that. You've already got no fucking health. There we go. Bit of that. Where the fuck do you go? And then just keep fucking bashing it, apparently. And you're gonna have to do it three times, it's fucking rule of three. Oh, right, okay. Come on. Keep them off me. That's it, keep them off me. Come on! Fuck this game. I think I have a decent idea of what to do now because you're in the game. So fucking nothing. Oh, look, a third of my health bar already. Where are you running? To a corner, do it like that. Is that
Good to see you all in one piece, O'Neill.
Good to see you. You
what
wanted to leave him out here to die.
What the fuck was that?
We disagreed.
She tried to pull rank and leave you for dead.
Look, everyone.
So we're just
down.
Gonna go. Oh. There's a weird so animation, and then it just cuts straight to a cutscene. No, like,
behind.
Aftermath is. There is stuff missing. There is a cutscene missing there.
Risk the lives of multiple Marines to save one. We understand what you're going through, but it's hard to trust someone who won't be alive in a few hours.
Oh, fuck you, Reed.
You know, I was gonna save this last bullet for myself.
Whoa! It's fine, it's fine! We're fine! Just put it down, Bella! Bella, put it down.
You just pointed a gun at the superior officer.
Oh, fuck you,
last
Reed.
Last I checked, your orders were to put one in your skull should the time.
Stop it! Just let's get back to operations, all right? God damn it, you two!
Fuck both of you.
Sulaco Actual, this is Winter. We've recovered a few Marines after getting the comm tower up. On our way back to you, over. We're falling apart.
I understand.
Oh, for God's sake, it's still going!
I lost 300 of my people in the last day, so take me at my word. I'm feeling this too. Reed, Bella, bury this shit and move on.
Permission to
shut up. You made the right call and you know it.
Permission to shut up.
You two, front and center.
So these two lunkheads come to me to authorize what amounts to a suicide mission into the heart of the Wayu facility. To try and extract that thing from your chest. We're spread thin as it is. Too many Marines unaccounted for.
Sir, if you'll just listen to what...
But I'm authorizing it. On one
okay.
condition.
Sir?
There's a manifest of all personnel in the facility. Send that back first. Then go get that thing out of Bella.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
There's a stable of Hadley's surface crawlers. Take one and make sure you come back alive. All of you.
Permission to accompany them on the mission, sir.
Denied.
I want to go.
And I want my pilot to stay alive and get 100 Marines back off this planet. This is not a conversation we're having.
Look, you don't owe us nothing. Just get everyone else out of here so we can take down Wayu. Just stay out of the way.
Why is that cutscene so bad? Ugh. That was dog shit. I've not finished yet. Oh, that's good to know. Thanks, Chris. That's so bad. Let's get. I'm not gonna. Yeah, whatever.
Sulaco Actual, this is Winter.
No, we're done. We're done with this shit. We're done with it. At least we are until Thursday, when I will be streaming again in the afternoon. Come along at 4 p.m. on Thursday, and we're gonna do some more of this. I don't know how far we're gonna get through it, cause it's so bad. Oh, why am I doing this? Thanks for watching. Goodbye. See you Thursday. Because I hate myself.